Hey guys, let me see how I'm going to redirect this camera off. I don't know why I can't move this. Let me. Sorry guys, I'm trying to. Oh, here it is. I'm trying to get this to move up and down. I don't know what the deal is. Well, maybe I do. Let me hold on a second. There you go. Okay. So there's my window. Okay, there's the box. Let me tighten this now. Okay, I just got the EC press, I believe. Yep, here it is, Cricut EC press. I'm excited. I don't know if I can use this with the generator, but hopefully we'll get power soon. And I can start making some projects that I have in mind. I already have a, I've had it for a while. I cut up the elephant. An elephant iron-on for my for a t-shirt. Let me put these papers here. So here's the EC press in this box. Let me just take the outer box out. So I got my two orders from Joanne. One is the EC press and the other one is the, I was lucky I decided to check one night, because Cricut doesn't ship to Puerto Rico. And it was sold out everywhere. Trying to see where's how you open this. And I decided to ship Joanne, which was sold out also. But I found it. Here's the picture. Upside down. Let me see. So it says, let's do this. So it comes with some materials for some projects. Yeah. Oh yeah, I remember. You see this elephant? I have it cut out and I have a black t-shirt. That elephant right there that I want to make. I want to press it on a black t-shirt that I have. Oh, I know. I saw Melody making this project. It's a cup. It's already cut out. So, okay. Oh, and the onesie that I can decorate for my dolls. And let's check to see that everything is okay. It is sealed. Oh, I'm so excited. I kept seeing videos and people using the EC press and saying how great it is. And here it was waiting and waiting. I think this probably uses a lot of power, so I'm not going to probably be able to use the generator. Wow. So here it is, guys. Here's the base. And there she goes. Goes right there on her base. And this spot is giving me problems. Wow. They said it's about 2 or 3 pounds. Doesn't feel too heavy. Let me bring the camera down because I'm going to open the other box there. Hope I'm recording. Yeah, I think I am. Okay, so, well, it has a nice heavy plug, 3-prong plug. Okay, so there's my Easy Press. Can't wait to use it. There it is. Everything looks okay. Now, I ordered, where did I put the knife? The other things that I ordered are some materials to use with the Easy Press. Stuff that I can't find here at Walmart. They do have some vinyl, but they don't have the specialty ones like, you know, the glitter or the, and what does it look like, leather, fox leather, faux leather. So let's see. I'm not putting this on the table because I have, I was working on some beading projects. That's why I'm doing this down here on the chair. Let's see. So here I have some iron-on white glitter. This is some white glitter. I hope you can see that. So that's the white glitter, and here is this is the faux leather. That's the faux leather. It's got some texture to it. Looks nice. Project using that. I couldn't find it here. And this is window clang. Yay! I got some white window clang for Christmas to make some snowflakes and some snowmen. Never used this before, the window clang. Okay, so here I have some printable vinyl. I hope I got the stickers, I think I did. This is printable vinyl. I have never used this before either. I did have an Explorer 1. Wish I passed it on. This is a printable sticker, yay! I can't wait to use the stickers. Wow. So yeah, I passed the printable vinyl. I gave it to a friend. It's And this is foil embossed paper. And I don't know if I meant to, but I have two of these. And they're the same. Look how pretty that is. There. Foil embossed, and these are the ones they have inside. Let's see how many. It has 4. Maybe that's why I got 2. 12 sheets, that's what it has. 3 of each pattern. So I got 2 of those. And I got some foil acetate pastel sampler. I don't know if the light hits it better down here. Foil acetate. Cut and fold for card overlays. Nice, or backgrounds. And it has 12 sheets, 3 patterns, and 4 colors. Oh, this looks pretty. Smooth glitter paper. Yay. I wanted to try this paper. It's open. Let me check it out. Wow, nice and soft. Nice paper. Can't wait to make some projects using it. So here's the it's very smooth glitter paper. Look at that. This one has stripes. That's very nice. Someone there. Got these confetti dyes, and last sparkle paper. I have seen other people hauling this paper, and this is a sparkle paper. It's not like glitter, it's different. And you can make some very nice things with this. Really sparkly. So this is how it looks like. It's got 5 colors. Oh, it sparkles so nice. The only thing is, it comes apart. There it is. Here's the red one. And let me show you. Here's the purple one. Trying to get the best lighting here. There. Nice and sparkly. So that's my haul from Joanne. And let me tell you, this time delivery was way faster than other times. I was surprised about that. So that's my Joanne's haul, my easy press, and some Cricut papers and vinyls and things to use with my maker and the easy press. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.